If we want to find the density of a solid, so how are we going to find the density? Number one, we use a measuring beam balance or electronic balance. We find the mass. We don't need the beaker, we don't need the container, because we can straight away using a balance to measure the mass of a solid. So this step is easy. Then how are we going to find the volume of a sometimes irregular shape solid? If it's of regular shape, we measure the length, we measure the width, we measure the height, we can apply the formula, we find a volume. Or if it's irregular shape, we can measure a certain amount of water using the measuring cylinder to get a reading 1. And we submerge the whole stone or whatever solid object, and then we get a reading R2. The difference between R1 and R2 is actually the volume of the solid. So as stated over here, volume of solid equals to volume of water plus solid minus away volume of pure water. So that's how we get the volume of solid. And finally, we apply density equals to mass over volume. So we can find the density of a solid. Okay, here's another point to take away. If the solid, the volume of solid is very large, then how? We can measure the volume of the water using displacement can and measuring cylinder. This whole sentence, it actually means we are using our Eureka can filled with water, drop the solid in, and the water will flow out into our measuring cylinder. So that's how we measure the density of solid.